In this video, I'm going over how to change author name in WordPress posts step by step. Changing an author name in a WordPress blog post is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your author name changed in WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here on a WordPress blog post for my site. You'll see the author name shown here. I want to change this. To do this, go to your WordPress dashboard, find Users in the left side menu, and click it. This will bring you to all the users for your WordPress site. You'll want to click into the user for the author name you want to change. You'll see my user profile for my site here. I'll click Edit. Scroll down to where you see Nickname. What you want to do is replace this with whatever the new author name is going to be. For example, I'll change it to Timothy Williams. You'll see display name publicly as underneath. Click from the dropdown and you can select the new author name you put in. I'll select Timothy Williams. Scroll down to the bottom. When you're done, click the update profile button. I'll now go back to the WordPress blog post I had up earlier. I'll refresh the page and you'll see the author name has changed to Timothy Williams. If you want to move all your blog posts or blog posts individually to a different author and have the author name be changed, here's how to do this. From the WordPress dashboard, click Users in the left side menu. To do this, you want to make sure the user you want to move the blog post to is listed here under Users. If they aren't, just click the Add New User button at the top and put a username you want to have for the user. Input the email address for this user, put in their first and last name. I'll put Ryan as the first name and Robbins as the last name. You don't have to put anything in for website. You can put in a password you want to use for the user. I'm going to unselect send user notification, but you can keep it selected if you want to send that user an email about their user account being created. We see role. From the dropdown, you can select the role. I'm going to make them an author by clicking author. Click the add new user button when you are done. You now see the new user showing up here under all users. If you want to move posts from this user to this user, or blog post individually, here is how to do this. Click Post in the left side menu. If you want to do it in bulk, click this option here next to Title, and it'll select all the blog posts here. You can unselect any if you'd like. Click Bulk Actions, and from the dropdown, select Edit. Click Apply. You'll see Author right here. From the dropdown, you can select the new author, which is Ryan Robbins for mine. Click the update button to save your changes. You'll now see the new author name you changed it to under author here for the post. If I click view under one of the posts, you'll see the new author name showing Ryan Robbins, which is what I changed it to. If you want to change a post individually, under post, click Edit underneath the post you want to change the author name for. Over to the right, you'll see Author here. Click the name showing. From the dropdown, you can change the author name to another author name. I'll select Timothy Williams. Click the Save button to save your changes. I'll click the View Page icon, and you'll see the author name has been changed to what I just changed it to. That is how to change author name in WordPress posts. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.